And Mr. Thomas, hold on to the other ones. And now you know why I call it the ginger moment of the set.